Hello everyone, welcome back to tenorshare. This year is 2023. I believe there are many people still using iPhone 11 like me. I keep using it till now because I think iPhone 11 was the most fashion and best phone at that time. However, it's hard to avoid some bugs happening in my iPhone 11. For example, last week, my phone got stuck on Apple logo when I turned on it. Then I searched some related methods and they are helpful. Today I want to show you how to fix it based on my experience by 3 methods. Stay tuned in this video, let's go. First method, I will force to restart the iPhone 11. Force restart is the prioritized action that Apple users should use when they face bugs. Press and release the volume up button. Next, press and release the volume down button. Finally, press and hold the side button. Release if you see the Apple logo on the screen. If the problem still exists, it is very likely to be caused by the iOS system issue. So repairing it or updating it is the most direct way. Here I will use ReiBoot to repair the issue that iPhone 11 stuck on the Apple logo. This is an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS system issues, including iPhone stuck on the Apple logo. Check the link in description if you are interested in it. Once you download it and install, connect your iPhone 11 to a PC or Mac and launch ReiBoot. If ReiBoot did detect your iPhone 11, you need to put it in recovery mode first. Here is how to put iPhone 11 into recovery mode. You need to press the volume up and press the volume down button. Next, directly press and hold the right side button. Ignore the Apple logo. Still hold the button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now you already entered the recovery mode, and ReiBoot has detected your iPhone 11. Then click the green start button in ReiBoot. Choose standard repair. Here will require to download firmware to repair your iPhone 11. Click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is finished, click the Start Standard Repair option. As you can see, ReiBoot will start to repair your iPhone 11. This process will take a couple minutes, so please be patient. You can grab a coffee and it will finish soon. Then you see, my iPhone 11 turns back to the normal state, and all data is still here. If you're looking for a free method, you can try to fix the stuck problem by using iTunes. Launch iTunes and connect your iPhone to it. It's the same operation as force restart I mentioned in the method 1 before. But this time keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you should see iTunes pop up a window. Here we choose to update. Then iTunes will begin to download the necessary firmware. Once the downloading is completed, it will start to update your iPhone. This process will take a long time, so I will skip them. Finally, you will see iPhone 11 turning from bug state to normal state. Okay, that's it. I hope this video can help you a lot. And if you like this video, please subscribe the channel and give me thumbs up.